Hello everyone, today I will be playing Warhammer Odyssey, and I will pick this class, Shadow Warrior. So let's see, is this a woman, this is a man. Okay, let's customize, oh wait. I'll try to make this quick. All right. And it will be like this. And let's see. So there's only one world, okay? Let's go. The old world, a world of sorcery and battle, of eternal war and feet of glory. Centuries, the races of men, elves, and dwarves have held fast against the cause of darkness, besieging their lands from all sides. Now more sleep and chaos moon waxes the sky, presaging a terrible call. Okay, whatever guys, I'm gonna skip this. Please, thank you. Okay. Pretty cool dragon. Elf and dwarf historians remember the wasteland as a once beautiful mini stories. Side quests are blue icons, alright? Okay, I hope it's not lagging too much. I guess it is. I'll try to lower down the settings a little bit, sorry guys. I shall. Guns, arrow, okay, I know this. Let's see what we can do. Okay, now I'm interested. Can I hold the attack button? Yeah, I guess I can. Okay, hold on, can I just reduce the graphic settings here? Yeah, I guess I don't have an option. I'm slagging pretty much. Beater Rose. Pathfinder, okay. Let's go through this tutorial real quick so I can reduce the graphics. And I can zoom out to the right. I hope that's better for you guys. Do I have to pick this up? Yeah. It says I have to collect crits. Wait, did I pick it up? Yeah. One more. Head down the main path, okay? Where's this guy? Talk to these guys. I'm opening, I'm picking her up or something. I'm healing them, okay. Where do I go now? Oh, it says this way. Combo build, okay. Oh, I can hold down my special? Is that what it said? I'm not sure. Wait, can I access the settings now? It doesn't let me click the left menu. It's not horrible, right then? I don't know. Kill this guy, okay. Let's go. Boss, 3 stars. I mean, 3 skulls. That's a tough boss, I'm trying to take it. And also, I'm not sure about this class, but I think there's a specialization at level 10, and I'll probably be an assassin, not a marksman. Because I love assassin class, I always pick. Rally the second chicken. I'm not sure what rally means. Okay. Let's go to the city, I guess. Ridge Sport. Come on, load. Skipping the clutches of the Drakwald, the city looms on the horizon, the mightiest trading port of the old world. Quests, awards, your experience. Yeah, I know that. Okay, menu, finally. Character. Yeah. No, I don't wanna auto-assign. I'm not sure. If I wanna be an assassin, probably don't wanna have a lot of maximum energy. More, oh wait, slightly, only slightly. And weapon, I guess weapon and wounds. And this is accuracy, increases your chance to evade incoming attacks and max HP. Okay, actions here, death strike, wait, yeah, so paths are here. It does let me click, okay. Stunning blow. Yeah, I'm gonna pick this class. Not the marksman, I guess marksman is this hobble. And bow items, bow skills, I mean. Alright, oh wait, you can also do... Wait. Dual swords? Yeah, wait. Deft strike. And how about this? Also dual swords work. Okay, that's pretty cool. Yeah, I'm gonna learn this, aren't I? Wait, no. It just levels up. I'm gonna keep this for now. Let's continue. Talk to this guy. Yeah, settings, okay. Fast terrain. Do the resolution and I guess turn off the real-time lightning. Okay, let's see how this works. Oh, I got kicked out, no. Does take a long time. Okay, I'm not sure if this is better. Okay, gotta kill these guys. Wait, why am I shooting sideways? What's happening? Manually targets for prey upon. What? Doesn't work. What the hell is that? I clicked something. Not sure what was that. Shoot him, man. It says invalid target. What? Okay, I'm gonna restart, I guess, the game. Oh, wait. I completed it somehow. Okay, kind of buggy for me, I don't know. Give the cargo, okay. Increase my FPS a little bit more. Generic characters. I'm recording on my phone, so it's pretty laggy. Of these guys, come on, let me kill him. Wait, he has swords. Oh, it's a witch hunt, I think. Of course, friend. Sample my goods, the best dealers in town. Confront defeat. Oh, he's already defeated, okay. Try to steal the skill quickly. Yes. I'm not sure how this works, but I think the one who deals the most damage gets the kill. I need to escort him. I'm trying to speedrun these quests. Wait, where do we need to go? Find the other shadow warriors in the customs house grounds? Where is that? Oh, over there, okay. Hold on. I wanted to fight him. How do I get there? Okay, I follow the arrow, I guess. There's the bounty board or something. What's this guy? Whatever. It's a male, I think. Can I go here? Yep. Okay. Talking. Says I need to learn. So the second skill. Assign, okay. I'm not gonna upgrade it right now. I'm not sure what I have to buy. I mean, what I have to. Oh, stealth, nice. What does it do, I think, I wonder. Wait, why am I sneaking up? Okay. So jump cancels it. Okay, so I guess that's it, guys, for this first episode. I'll upload the next one pretty soon, probably today. So, okay, guys, see you later.